What we are doing outside is to make sure we dedicate this temple and commit it into the hands of the Lord.
This morning we give thanks and honor to the Lord for giving us the opportunity to congregate in His presence. And I want to thank God for the life of our Apostle Dr. Aaron Amina and his wife, who God has used for us to see what we are seeing. Let's give God the praise.
Celebration, not of the place,